Check out this awesome pepper plant.
I got it at HEB. They just call it Texas peppers.
Look how awesome that is.
They're really mild. Like super mild. Bell pepper mild almost. They're good.
Turk's cap. Doing great. The global bucket is working wonderful. Lucy, my sweet potato that got too old to eat. It's a huge vine. Oh, and here are the cucumbers. I don't think they're gonna make any cucumbers, but they're pretty. Here's inside the composter. I think I finally got the right amount of paper, but man, is this thing hard to turn. It is so heavy. Here's the super dumbass dog that barks during all of my videos. And snorts like a pig. You. Here are my apple trees. They're doing good. And here's Ren and Lynn, my pineapple and mountain laurel. Haven't changed much. Some growth. But, I don't see any pineapples coming out of there. One more cucumber, a puny one, and one more apple tree, also pretty puny. Here's the other dog. She barks as much as Inca. Sugar. Ooh, pretty dog.
One of my parents' plants, jalapenos. Just a bunch of them fell in the dirt, and covered them up with some dirt, and bam, tons of sprouts.
Here's the mother plant. That's it. Jalapenos. And there's a lot more sprouts in there.